In the first phase of UMTS, modified network elements from the GSM network will be used in the circuit switch domain of the core network. In the packet switch domain of the core network, the GPRS network will be used. This consists of the network elements Gateway GPRS Support Node and a Serving GPRS Support Node that's been modified for UMTS.